planted but stood in an alder in a wood called Melmillo to offspring, leaving 30 in the tree called Melmillo, nine now gone, and the boughs held 21 called Melmillo. And 18 left, but 3 to nod and preen called Melmillo. 3 to 1 now our buds were feathers, none. Then stole Slimmerella in to that wood all dusk and green, and with lean long palms outspread, softly a strange dance did tread, not a note of music she had for echoing company. All the birds were flung to rest in the hollow